Hi, I'm Elmie. I'm a fourth year science student at ANU. I spent most of my life in Canberra, and yet it still surprised me when I found a place where I could be surrounded by truly like-minded people in my own backyard. As a science student, you get to do all of the fun sciencey stuff, like making paracetamol or blowing things up in labs, but that's really only the tip of the iceberg when it comes to opportunities in ANU. There's field trips to put your classroom knowledge to the test, everywhere from wee jasper looking at rock formations to the Great Barrier Reef studying coral bleaching. We have short overseas study programs like sustainable development in Vietnam or biotechnology in Japan, or you could even go on a 6-month exchange to one of our 172 partner institutions. There's internships with the companies and people at the forefront of science, like the Office of the Chief Scientist, the Australian Academy of Science, or even CSIRO. Whatever you decide to do, you really couldn't ask for a better institution or city to do it through. Canberra truly is one of the hidden gems of Australia, if not the world. We've got the facilities of a big city with the tranquility of the bush and a unique cultural blend that means you'll never be bored if you know where to look. Coming to ANU has been by far one of the best decisions I've ever made in my life, and I'm continually in awe of the opportunities it's opened up for me.